So you have a chapter 3 for me?
Inaccurate interpretations.
I do. It's when he meets his training officer.
Oh, he doesn't sound pleasant at all.
No. He's a prankster.
Oh, well, maybe that's not so bad.
And a gnome.
A what?
So what do you think?
I like it. What's up with the tactical shovel?
What tactical shovel?